Hello, this is Aditi for the Circle of Life Tarot and welcome back. Today what we are going to do is, this is going to be an exercise which is a follow-up after the two card association for the major arcanas, alright? So now what we are going to do is, I have heard most of your audios that you all have sent and I am very happy that my students are doing well, so congratulations. If you are still a little confused about two card association, please do not hesitate to message me and I will help you out. What I request you is to please don't be afraid of reading the cards. There is no right or wrong. Pull two cards, read them, and whatever comes to you intuitively and also from the meanings of the card, let me know. If there are some things that need to be changed or I need to add some information to it, I will do that. So you will only build your confidence if you keep practicing and if you keep sharing. Alright, so today what we are going to do is, we are going to do a three card spread reading for the major arcanas. So here the situation can be anything: his feelings for me, my feelings for him, and the future outcome. Or how will it go when I take a new job. So we will start with one spread at a time. So first we will do, what are his feelings for her, her feelings for him, and the future outcome. Alright. So this is one card. Every card has one situation, or we can also do one situation, three cards. So first we will begin with one card that has three situations. Alright, so we are going to do, what are his feelings for her? You have the Sun card. What are her feelings for him? You have the Fool. And what is the outcome? Okay, so this is really interesting. His feelings are the Sun. Obviously, it is the best card in the tarot. This person is in love with him. He could be a Leo or she could be a Leo. He wants to spend time with her. He feels very happy when she is together. When they are together, they laugh a lot. He would want to travel with her. Maybe he would also want to have children with her in the future. A very positive card to get. What are her feelings towards him? This is the Fool card. So when it is a Fool card, what does it mean? That this person is in a situation where they want to take a leap of faith. So now you can think, So if this person comes to you and tells you, I want to know how our future is, the Fool card is there. This means that this person is throwing caution to the wind, is doing something which maybe other people will not agree to, will probably stop her, but she's still taking the leap of faith. Then the following is the High Priestess. Correct? High Priestess, so she could be a Piscean or he could be a Pisces. And High Priestess means intuition. It also means some sort of a secret. It means that this is the outcome of the situation. So it could either be a secret or something that is very quiet and hidden. So what you can then say is, the one way of reading it is that he really likes her. She probably is already, in a situation where this person could be married or is, tied up somewhere else, but is still willing to take that leap of faith towards this person. And the outcome could be that their relationship would need to be kept a secret. Correct? Now, it could mean that her parents are not agreeing or she is in a third party situation. So they will come together and the outcome is that it is going to be a secret. Did you get my point? I will tell you again. So if a Aquarian comes to you and tells you that, I want to know what is the future between us, say, okay, you really love her. She is willing to take that leap of faith towards you. She is throwing caution to the wind and coming towards you. And whatever your situation is, yes, you all will move ahead, but this relationship is going to be a secret or it is going to be hidden for a few days. All right. The next question that for the same cards, if we ask, is only one question is, what are his feelings for her? Okay, so how will you read this card? He really loves her. He could be a Leo, she could be a Leo. He wants to take that leap of faith towards her. He wants to throw caution to the wind. He does not want to listen to others. He is following his gut feeling. He is following his his intuition, or he feels drawn towards this person and he is willing to take that new start with her. And what is going to be the question was the feelings, but he is going to still try and keep his feelings a secret. He is unsure whether he should go ahead. So you see, the feelings are there, the feelings are asking him to take some action. He wants to take that action, but he's going to keep quiet about it. He is not going to do anything about it. Alright, right now he's keeping his feelings a secret. Okay, so let's go to the next three cards. So, if the question comes is, what do I need to know about my current job? What do I need to know about my current job? So, it is one situation, we are pulling out three cards. What do I need to know about my current job? Okay, so you have the you have the Empress, you have the Chariot, and you have the Star. Lovely. So you can say that, so again, you will have to ask the querent what situation they are in. Situation one is that person is asking, what do I need to know about my future job? So this means that this person either could be a Taurus, could be a mother, could be in a very creative field. This person's job involves a lot of creative activity. Right now she is in a very in a position where she is involved in a creative project within her team. Okay, what is going to happen is, again, she could be a Cancerian, people around her could be a Cancerian. They have made a complete plan for their business, for their project, and with sheer dedication, with complete discipline, with complete faith, they are now taking the road ahead. Chariot means moving ahead with courage, moving ahead with confidence, but with a lot of discipline. Correct. So what you have to tell them that, yes, right now I can see that you are in the middle of a big project, a very big project offer has come to you. It is a creative project. You are trying to work on it. You are going to be, you have made a business plan. You are ready to go ahead. The advice is that, you know, if you do it in a very disciplined manner with a lot of courage, the outcome is going to be the Star card, which means that whatever you have put in the efforts, you are going to come out shining like a star. There is a lot of positivity, there is a lot of faith, there is a lot of high energy in these cards. So the outcome is going to be very positive. Your project is going to be a huge success, and whatever you want, you are going to get. So this is lovely. Now if this person tells us that, you know, I have a job offer, should I take this job? So you should say, yes, you should take this job, because this is a job where it is going to be a highly creative field for you. You will thoroughly enjoy the job if you are a creative person. A lot of stimulus given to you, where and opportunities given to you, where you would be expressing yourself openly through your creativity. You will need to, you know, take the lead in your job. Maybe you will be the project head. You will have to focus a lot on discipline, on making a plan and sticking to the plan. You will have to keep your emotions aside and just focus on your goal, and with courage and determination you will go ahead, and the outcome is that you will be very successful in your project. The project will do very well. Should I take this job? Yes, you take this job. Creative field, have to work with discipline. Maybe you will be put in a position of lead and the outcome is going to be very good. So these are the two options I've given you. I want you all to now come up with your own questions, which you think that you have in your mind, you want answers for. Send me the photos of the three cards and an audio note on my WhatsApp about what you think about your readings. At least give me three combinations, if not more. That's all I have for the three card exercise for the major arcanas. As always, study well. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to ask me. Enjoy your process of learning. Don't be scared. There is no right or wrong. Keep practicing. Keep bonding with your cards. And as always, keep your energies and vibrations high. What you focus on is what you get. And I'm going to see you soon in the next class.